day three of the walls drying. They're still there to go. All is done. There's nearly done, but there's still up there to do. All there has just started to dry now, which I'm glad about, because that bit's taken a lot longer. It's now on day three of the walls drying, but it's getting there slowly. But it's taken me 5 years of nagging and begging at the council to do my walls, and now they've finally listened to it. And once the darker bits are done, then I can paint.